So here we're making potato latkes. Or pancakes, I guess you could say. First, you shred the potatoes, like so. Be careful with your fingers, it's very sharp. Okay, so. And get yourself a cheesecloth. And in this bowl, I got a cheesecloth. Okay. So go back there a bit. So you see. Now you put those potatoes in that cheesecloth. So, okay. I'm using these little golden potatoes because I like the peeling speed with it. You know, they say lots of nutrition and peeling, right? So, and this is Halloween day in the afternoon. I'm in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And it is raining out. It's supposed to snow tomorrow morning. So we'll see if it does or not. Doubt it'll stick to the ground, but I remember when we were kids on Halloween. I lived in a farm community. So we had to wear our skidoo suits anyhow on top of our costumes because we're knee deep in snow already. Which Northern Ontario right now does have snow already. So I started going out as Eskimos, or Inuits, I guess, the proper way of saying it now. But, so why am I dressing up in this thing? I have to keep taking it off every time we go to a house and have to say a rhyme or something like that, you know what I mean? And, you take your skidoos it off and show your uniform or your weight class costume. There we go. Okay. Okay, so here's the last of the potatoes. Now you put it in the bowl like so, okay? And the cheesecloth is in there. Now, take the cheesecloth and feel the juice coming out. And give that a couple of twirls like that. Okay. Twirls, feel that juice coming out. Get all that out of there. If you have nothing to do, you can hang it like that and in the fridge in a bowl with a toothpick, or what do you call it? Yes, chopsticks, right? And, leave it for the day when you get home from work, it'll be dried up for you. So, now, get those potatoes back in there. Now look at these, eh? All nice and fluffy, look at that. These are gonna fry so good. They're gonna fry real good. So these ends I'm keeping for the sauce. I'm using up my green onions. So these are the chives I'm gonna make. And these are gonna go in the potatoes. Slice them up good. them in the potatoes. Okay, now we want one, two eggs. Three tablespoons of flour. Take this and mix it all together. Make sure it mixes good too, right? At this time too, start heating your oil. Hot when you get this part ready. I don't add salt and pepper to this. I'll add it when I fry them. Okay, and if you're cooking them for somebody as well, these are just going to be for me. But if you're cooking them for somebody else, I would see if they have salt problems, so we'll add it to it. Sometimes I crush up spices in the mortar pesto and add to it too if I want certain flavors of pancakes, depending on what you're serving, like fish or something. Like these ones are just going to be latkes with a white cheese sauce. So, and I'm going to show you how to make the cheese sauce with very little cheese. Okay, now that's mixed. Now we are going to fry the latkes. So we place them into the oil. There's one. There's two. I like to use a fork to push these together because until they start to cook, they're tender, they're delicate. Okay, take down a little bit. And we'll make three, four. We'll make four little ones. How about that? Four little pancakes. One. Two. Three. Four. Paprika, some smokiness, pepper. Remember, these are for me, so that's why they salt. That's why they're getting this treatment. Okay. Oh, somebody set the smoke alarm off. Not to me. I did once, though, believe it or not. I set it off by, cooking ribs. Trust me, there's no smoke in here. Okay, let's give them a flip. There we go. And just keep repeating that process until you're done. Now in that same pan that you just cooked the potatoes in, you can put in your onions or chives. This is the white sauce, by the way, folks, I'm gonna make. And butter. Okay, get the butter and the chives going. You can put garlic in here, shallots, whatever. That's going. Add some flour. Okay, should be enough. That toast up. Let that get toasty. Yeah. You see the brownness in that? The onions and potatoes. You want it to be like that. Now, add milk. Cream or milk, whichever you prefer. This is 2% I'm adding right now. This dish you don't walk away from, okay? Get all that around in there. So, mix that all up in there. It'll thicken it up, don't worry. Now, I've chopped up cheese. You can use your favorite cheese. Slide that in there. The pepper or nutmeg, whichever you prefer. Nutmeg would be nice. Salt. We'll start stirring again. Look at that thick sauce now. See how thick that is? Take it off the heat. And work it. Work that sauce. A little more milk.
down a bit. That's a nice sauce. And that's gonna go over top of them potatoes. Let it thicken back up though. Look at that, eh? Get some butter in there, get that butter all out of there, melt it in there nice. And there you go. That's my white sauce. That's basic. Now you can add breakfast sausage that's been cooked into here and put it on biscuits, and that's biscuits and gravy. Okay. There we go.